If I get bad grade this time, my mom will kill me. I'll see a little bit. It's okay. A teacher can spot you easily if you use this way. Let me teach you this trick. Take a tape and stick two rulers together. Then use the double-sided tape on the inner side of the cheat sheet. Who can find it now? It's time. No one will know a huge secret is hidden under these rulers. So creative and naughty pie. I'll be with you until the world ends, even if your bottom is small. It seems that Pi really fond of making fun of Hannah. Cola, can I have these balloons? Here, you take all of them? You dare to look down my butt? Let me take you by surprise. God, you really scared me. I was gonna die. You deserve it. No one's seeing. Let's have a bite. Hey, put it away. It's not eating time. This is so obvious, but after having a bite, I want another. What to do now? Use the double-sided tape to stick on the snack. Stick the other side to the side of the desk. The most dangerous place is the safest one, right, Hannah? What takes Paula so long? I told her to meet at 5. Don't rush. I prepared you a surprise. Here you are. Why do you lose so much time? Wait, let's take a picture first. Put the head on. Something's wrong. I've just got my hair done. Make it up for me. Let's see what Cola, the god of trick, prepares this time. This trick needs a lot of pillowcase and balloons. Just have to fill them with balloons. Now put it back to its original place and find somewhere to hide. My bad, I'm coming to you. Wait, why do I feel the headache? What's wrong? Who's free enough to put all of this in my pillow? Definitely Cola. Only she can think of it. Here you are. You like balloons? Eat them all. Of course, snack never lets us down. Snack! Pie's coming. So cribs. Huh, you eat as if it were yours. Don't think of it anymore. Hey, buy one yourself. If eating is wrong, I don't need to be right. Wait, I have an amazing idea. Let's do it. Take a piece of snack. Put the toothpaste on it. Take another piece and use your fingers to press like this.
Nope.
Huh, I got you. Ew, so gross. What have I just eaten? Cola, wait and see. Thinking of Cola trick last time, should I take revenge on her? Yes, of course. Use the food sheets to cover the cup. Use the knife to eliminate the extra parts. Now I have a magical cup. Here's Cola. Want some water? Why does it spread over the table? You stand behind it? Give me the bottle. Don't forget to clean the table.